Hey there! Welcome to another episode of Dear Blocko. This is the show where I answer your questions about your world and my world. First question up, Simon F. asks, Dear Blocko, what happens when we go to sleep hungry? Well, even though we may be unconscious, our bodies are still hard at work when we're sleeping, repairing cells and creating muscle. But to do this, they need energy, which comes from food. Going to bed with an empty stomach limits the energy required to perform these tasks, which may cause you to lose muscle mass. Going to bed hungry can also affect your sleep. If your stomach is empty, it may strongly contract, leading to hunger pains. These can keep you alert and make it difficult to fall asleep, or to get into a deep sleep, making you feel tired the next day. And I know it sounds a little weird, but going to bed hungry can make you gain weight. This is because when you wake up feeling really hungry, you tend to grab whatever is easiest, rather than making yourself a healthy, well-balanced meal. This often leads to eating the donuts on the counter instead of cooking up a veggie omelet. So if you're feeling hungry before bed, eat something. Recent studies seem to suggest that nutrient-dense, low-energy foods are best. Second question up, AJ asks, Dear Blocko, why do I get hungrier in the winter? AJ, you're not alone. A lot of people tend to eat more in the winter, and there are a few different theories as to why. Some researchers think that it's a primitive instinct to stockpile calories in order to stay warm, like how a bear gorges itself before hibernation. Others believe it has to do with the depressing cold and dark atmosphere of winter, and that we seek out comfort foods in order to feel, well, comforted. That's why we typically crave foods high in carbohydrates and calories. Or it may simply stem from opportunity. There's a lot more food around due to all the holidays, and so we eat more. Instead of a normal question about my world like I usually do, I wanted to take the time to say that not everyone is lucky enough to have enough food to eat. It's important to give to those who don't have as much in your world. There are many people, like the 550,000 people living homeless in the US, who are forced to go to sleep hungry every night. They and millions of other Americans rely on food initiatives like food pantries and soup kitchens to get by. Winters are hard enough without a warm place to stay, so this holiday season, keep in mind those who go to bed hungry every night and look for ways to help. Donate time, money, or items to reputable organizations, or check in with your local food bank or kitchen. Links to resources and how to help are down below. So, do you have any questions about your world and my world? Let me know in the comment section below and make sure you use the hashtag DearBlocko so I can find it. Want to watch even more DearBlocko? Check out the previous one we did. How long could one survive only eating candy? Very seasonal. Well, according to WebMD, sweets can be a part of a healthy, lifelong eating pattern. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.